lovely today, and I'm back with another video. Today I have a special guest.
I am Javon.
And we will be reacting to two songs featuring Queen Naja. One with Pop Smoke featuring Queen Naja called Yeah, Yeah. And then we'll be reacting to her new latest song called Pack Light that was just released. So yeah, we're gonna start off first with the Pop Smoke featuring Queen Naja song. So yeah, let's get into it.
Shots, dots, knots, rocks, boots, boots, shoes, shoes, boots, boots. No one nigga cooler than a cooler. Let me tell you why the hot niggas say D. Cause I wreck the nation, tasty. Baby, 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 how the fuck can you play me? Walk with it, never walk without it. Shoot a nigga, never talk about it. Sold out, show me Jimmy Tita. Christian the Yule for the sneaker. And it's 10K for the feature. Take a bitch home, I hate her. Wanna play games, got the heat in the rocket. Sit up on ding and pop it. I'm a big dog, you ain't know though. Gunshot, forward, headshot, lower. I shoot a nigga, then roll up. Rollie on my wrist, gun up on my hip. Please don't say the wrong thing. He can get hit. I fuck with the blocks, but I'm ripped. Big on our two, nigga, whoop. Know I had the guns in the school. Little nigga, don't act like a fool. I lay that pussy wet like a pool. It's a whole lot of Glocks, mops, sex, shots, dots, knots, rocks, ooze, ooze.
Alright, what do you think about it so far?
So far, I like it. I like it pretty good. The vibe is good. Just waiting to hear Queen Naja come in and see what she's looking at to the track.
Cause me personally, I don't think that like the way that Pop Smoke flow is way different from Queen Naja flow, but it sound good. I mean, with her in the background right now and like him just rapping like he normally do sound good on the beat though.
Shoes. No one nigga cooler than a pool. It's a whole lot of clocks, mops, sex, shots, dots, knots, rocks, boots, boots, shoes, shoes, boots, boots. No one nigga cooler than a pool. Everything signed and sealed. Baby girl, let me know if your love is real.
Is it real? Is it real?
Cause if it ain't, I gotta go. These are things I gotta know. Walk outside, I keep a pole. I've been wildin' on the roads. Did 20K all in a day. Put some money in the safe. K5 to my lawyer. Then I went and back to rave. Catch a body out the Tesla. Know the woos do it better. If I don't got it, I'ma take it. Cause a nigga gotta eat. This my life, no faking. Yeah, I'm really in these streets. All these pussy niggas hating. I sit back and sip a tea. I order stick with my lobster. Bon appetit. I drop 50K off the sand. But take the leap.
You know I love that fuck shit. Know I love that rough shit. You know I'm a good girl, but I just might let you touch it. And you can seem to stay up out of trouble, but I love it. If I'm your ride or die, baby, I want all or nothing.
Alright, hold on. Queen Naja might got from the side to her. She said she want her a thug. That's what she said. Alright, Queen.
Understand when the streets be calling your name. All you waiting up for you is a part of the game. I know what I signed up for when I tattoo your name. On my heart, throwing you down like I've been from the start.
Clocks, mops, sex, shots.
All right, how you think it's full like that?
It's a different sound for Pop Smoke, but I think this here works because, you know, he's still keeping it, you know, hardcore. And I didn't know what to expect from Queen Naja when she came in, but also she's piggybacking off of what his lyrics is. And, you know, she's not giving us, you know.
What she normally give, like her and love type vibes.
Right. So I think it's a good mix.
Yeah.
Good sound.
It flowed real well. I didn't Well, I didn't expect for it to go as smooth like hearing Pop Smoke and Queen Naja name together. Just don't sound. Just because they just come from two different like music styles. So, yeah. Okay. All right. So overall, how did you like the Pop Smoke featuring Queen Naja song?
I think it's a nice track. I don't know if we'll hear a lot of it, but definitely it'll go good in the playlist.
Yeah, but you know that Pop Smoke is deep.
Yeah. But I mean, he still can, you know, be on the radio.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's a radio hit, but it's definitely a
I think note. I think it could be a good, like, a cool vibe. Like, yeah. I feel like they should play it on the radio.
It could, now it could possibly go to the radio.
Because honestly, okay, I didn't even know that Queen Naja and Pop Smoke had a song together. It popped up in my recommended. So then I was like, oh, well then, let me check it out. So here I am. All right, so now we're going to do her new song, Pack Light.
To deal with your shit today. You've been walking around with a stank attitude, like your shit don't stink. I don't give you no trouble on most days, but I will today. I've been holding my tongue, got the right to be in my feels today. Cause I work too hard, but I love you way more harder. I didn't have my share of being walked all over, now I'm smarter. You can think you right all you want, I see through you just like water. You can go ahead and puff up your chest, but it better not go no farther. Give me bad vibes. If you don't get your act together, you might have to pack light. And do you advise?
All right. How you feel about this one?
I'm liking this track.
You liking it?
Yeah.
I honestly feel like in them first couple of verses, she was just spitting straight facts. Just straight facts.
She's definitely feeling some type of way.
Yeah, she got some pressure towards somebody.
My patience running low when you ain't got a lot of time. So pack light. And do you might say you can find somebody else to. She can never be me. Just want someone to do what you want, but that'll never be me. And I love to treat you right, but I'm telling you when you're wrong. You can't tell me that you hear me when you're scrolling through your phone. I work too hard, but I love you way more harder. I didn't have my share of being walked all over, now I'm smarter. You can think I'm wrong all you want, but that truth got you so bothered. You go ahead and puff up your chest, but it better go no further. If you don't get your act together, you might have to act together.
You don't get it, do you? And then she slowed it down so that whoever she's saying gets this message to can hear her and hear what she's saying.
Yeah.
Hey, hey, bad vibe. If you don't get your act together, you might have to act like. Ooh, bad vibe. You gon' probably be right back tomorrow, might as well.
I'm crying. She said, you might as well pack.
I get the feeling this is like a real life experience, you know?
Yeah. Because she's very direct. Type of way.
Yeah.
Queen Audrey, who you feeling since I wore you to, baby? I want to know.
But I'm really, really liking the hook. And I kind of can hear, like, from some of the words, it kind of sounds similar to one of Erykah Badu tracks.
Mm-hmm.
You know? Not sure the name of it, but.
Oh, my God. But yeah, so. I think that's the end.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so overall, the whole song for me was a hit. I'm ready to hear this on the radio.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
And I feel like everybody about to be singing this song, so
yeah.
Everybody sing this song. So yeah,
we're gonna hear a lot more of this.
Yeah, for sure. Okay, so okay, Adam. Between this song and the Pop Smoke song, which one you like the most?
I'm gonna have to go with this song.
Pack Life.
Yeah, because I mean it just definitely flows good all the way from
beginning to end.
Not to take nothing from the first song, but and I even like the content of the song. Like this seemed like a real personal
experience.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, my rating is gonna have to be this song too. I don't know. I just feel like you can just be singing this. It could be to anyone. It could be to your significant other, whoever.
And you maybe not be saying to no one. You maybe just be cleaning
up.
Yeah.
Pack Life. So, yeah. Okay. So, that will conclude our review on the Pop Smoke. Yeah. Pop Smoke featuring Queen Naja Yeah Yeah song. Queen Naja's new song, Pack Light. And make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure y'all tell a friend to tell a friend. And maybe y'all could just tell Queen Naja to react to our video of us reacting to her. So, yeah. Peace out.